Nigerians, as usual, looked forward to celebrating the 56th independence anniversary of the creation of the country with a lot of activities even before 1st October. Talking about pupils who went to school on Nigeria Color, which was witnessed in Oka Capital City a day before the anniversary. Ekoka witnessed sales of anniversary items like muffler, cap, pin-ups, among others. On the day proper, school children and indeed Ndị Anambra gathered at the Dr. Lex Ekweme Square, Oka, to celebrate Nigeria. As expected, the Nigerian police in the state took the center stage with a three-guard parade led by the police public relations officer, Mrs. Nkirumode, and inspected by the chief security officer of the state, Governor Willie Obiano. Such events must feature address from the governor.
This year's independence anniversary celebration calls for sober reflection. Fellow compatriots, the time has come for us as citizens to reflect on the dark clouds that hover over our country. And we must look forward inwards and find the inner strength to ask ourselves with tumultuous voice of the former U.S. President John F. Kennedy, I quote, "What can I do for my country?" Unquote. Umunlem, Nigeria needs our help. Nigeria needs our passion and commitment. Nigeria needs our time and our talent. This is not the time for recriminations, nor the time to trade blames. This is not the time to widen the natural gulf between us, nor create artificial ones along party lines. Umunlem, this is not the time to bribe either or deny our country a healing touch. This is the time for Nigeria, and though the moment may break big, I want to assure you that everything will be all right.
The address was followed by march past from schools in Oka and environs. This calisthenics from the State Ministry of Information was adjudged the best so far. Thank you. Away from field events, Christ Embassy Church did their annual roadshow. Odaibe community in Ogbodo local government area cannot let go their independence identity, which is boat regatta, handed over to them by their elders since 1960.
Reporting for ABS News.